Eric Natter, son of the Grand Dragon of the Great Knights of the Ku Klux Klan.
Hey, you boys ready to do a little business?
A man with many enemies has been murdered.
Is anyone here wondering how the militants knew that the head of the Klan is going to be at that particular gas station at dawn?
And now, the police must protect the only witness, his son.
Don't smile at me, boy. One phone call and you're hanging from a tree.
We are going to keep him in protective custody until we determine that he's safe.
Sheriff, I think you should get somebody else. That's not for me.
But the one thing no one saw coming...
What's that?
...was the ambush.
Get us out of here!
In a web of conspiracy.
Just before he died, he named you as the killer.
Don't call the police! You can't trust the cops!
In a race against time.
Put down your weapon and come out with your hands up!
He couldn't have done it.
If he's so damn innocent, why is he running?
Wouldn't you?
One man must do anything.
I will blow you to Klan hell if you don't get on the ground now.
To prove his innocence.
You hate me so much. Why'd you save me back at that motel?
Good job. Watch your back.
Courtney B. Vance. No! Virginia Madsen.
Oh! I'm dying!
I don't know who I can trust anymore.
You're gonna die tonight, Robinson.
I want you to prove to us whose side you're on. You don't shoot him, we're gonna hang him anyway.
Ambushed.
Come on, Eric. Pull the trigger.
All over the world, the laws of physics are the same. For every action, there's an equal reaction. Now, Chow Yun-Fat is about to change the rules. He's a dangerous man in a dangerous world where the fastest way to die is to refuse to kill.
There's been a problem.
Bring in professionals.
From executive producer John Woo, international action star Chow Yun-Fat, and Academy Award winner Mira Sorvino. Replacement killers.
You, me, we made this world a better place.
Hey!
Look, we took out a few scumbags, that's it.
No!
I think maybe what we did wasn't right.
The pimps, the killers, the drug dealers.
They're all garbage. Nothing wrong with taking out the garbage.
It's the last time, Frank. It's the last time we kill somebody.
Another day, another body. Could be gang-related.
One less drugstore on the street.
Man in the car is Lionel Hutt. DEA undercover.
I can't believe this. You don't get popped by other cops when you're a cop.
What the hell you want me to do? Turn myself in? Well, I'm not going to do that.
This is personal for them, and they want answers.
And they'll be looking to blame somebody in this department.
All they want is someone to go down for the crime.
So what are you saying? You're saying we stick this to somebody, huh?
Where were you last Friday night?
Yo, man, that ain't my gun. It's funny. Got your fingerprints on it.
Better have a good alibi, or it's good alibi bye.
I was breaking and entering. Sense of care.
I was in jail all night.
We're the cops on this case.
We're gonna find the killer.
We are the killers.
Well, what do we have here? Where were you last Friday night?
Look, Joe, this is where you killed him.
Whatever evidence there is, it's gotta go through us.
What, are you joking me? I need you to do something.
Good, I need the money.
We sure do pick him, don't we?
Trying to remember his face.
And this is all I have to do.
We're the teachers, and two can add up to five if it's our classroom.
This is no way to run an investigation!
This is who you picked.
Why'd you get the Pope and pin the murder on him?
This was not supposed to happen!
They want me in court.
Ms. Webb, do you know what perjury is?
I can't do this, Frank!
She could blow this whole thing.
Why do we have to start killing people, man?
Back off!
You know, we just can't go around killing everybody.
James Belushi.
Could be gang-related.
Gang-related. Tupac Shakur in his final screen performance.
Releasing 1 micron.
A deadly weapon.
The experiment wasn't supposed to be happening.
A rescue mission.
Your team will attempt a mid-air entry of that plane.
This should go without a hitch.
A double cross. For an elite team of government agents.
We're just a kinder, gentler special ops squad.
Their mission has gone wrong.
They need to know who set this up.
I want some answers.
And a deadly virus has fallen into the wrong hands. Now, an international arms dealer.
He's cunning, he's a killer. We don't even know what he looks like.
Controls the weapon.
If the virus is contained, it's safe.
What about direct contact?
Don't ask.
That controls the world.
If we retrieved it once, we could do it again.
If you fail, we'll come in and do what we can. But only if you drop the ball.
Nice pep talk, boss.
But there's one team.
So, this is the Mac 1 team.
He can't control.
Where's the virus? Put the gun away.
He suspects anything, the game is over.
Got him!
Steve Guttenberg.
Move!
Sean Bean.
Retrieve target and terminate subject.
Calm Fuhr.
Fix the package and blow the house down.
Tori Higginson.
We got major electrical problems in here.
Kim Coates.
Stressful business we're in, isn't it?
Airborne.
Let's rock.
Wait, let me explain something to you. I am not Mr. Lebowski. You're Mr. Lebowski. I'm the dude. That or his dudeness or El Duderino, if you're not into the whole brevity thing.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Are you employed, Mr. Lebowski?
Employed?
Honey Lebowski, she is the light of my life.
I'll suck your cock for $1,000.
Wonderful woman. We're all very fond of her, very free-spirited.
I'm just gonna go find a cash machine.
I received this fax this morning. It's a ransom note.
Bummer.
We want the money, Lebowski.
They were Nazis, dude?
They were nihilists, man.
Huh?
They kept saying they believed in nothing.
I fuck you! I fuck you! I fuck you! I fuck you!
Where's the money, Lebowski?
It's down there somewhere. Let me take another look.
Is this your homework, Larry?
Oh, you're entering a world of pain, son. We know that this is your homework. We know that you stole a car.
And the fucking money.
And the fucking money. And we know that this is your homework.
We're gonna cut your dick off.
Vagina. The word itself makes some men uncomfortable.
Oh, yeah?
Whereas without batting an eye, a man will refer to his dick or his rod or his Johnson.
It's like Lenin said, you look for the person who will benefit.
I am the walrus.
You know, you'll,
I am the walrus.
That's shut the fuck up, Donnie. D.I. Lenin. Vladimir Ilyich Ulyanov.
You pull any of your crazy shit with us, you flash a piece, I'll take it away from you and stick it up your ass and pull the fucking trigger till it goes click.
Jesus.
You said it, man. Nobody fucks with the Jesus.
Whose toe was it, Walter?
You want a toe? There are ways, dude. You don't want to know about it, believe me.
Yeah, but Walter...
Hell, I'd get you a toe by 3 o'clock this afternoon with nail polish.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 18. That means this film is only suitable for people aged 18 or over. A film with an 18 certificate will almost certainly have an adult theme and might well contain scenes of sex or violence which are quite graphic. It may also contain explicit language, including sexual swear words. it is an offence to supply a video classified 18 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.